What happens to sand fleas when you're surf fishing? Let's find out now.
That was fun. I enjoyed that underwater footage, seeing all those different species of fish, seeing those little, I guess they call them olive organisms that dig in the sand. That was so cool. You're looking at the future of this channel. We're gonna include some more underwater footage with that camera. The fish were a little scared of that camera, so I'm gonna have to rig it so they won't be as scared to hit. The hardtail had no problem. They were schooling. They just picked the sand fleas right off the hooks. That shows you the importance of putting not only a real bait on there, but also an additive bait like fish bites or fish gum, pomp chews. The fish gum is what I have created. You have a chance to win some by subscribing and leaving a comment in any video. I will select 5 people, and once a week, I will give away 5 samples of pomp chews so that you can give me feedback and help me develop this product personally. Thank you to all my patrons at patreon.com, my gold and silver level patrons. Thank you so much for investing in this channel. And please subscribe, join this channel, because next time we're gonna excite the Surf Strike. God bless.